journey back thousands of years to a time when humans walked alongside beasts now lost to history. First, the giant ground sloth, towering at 20 feet tall, once roamed the Americas. Next, the moa, a flightless bird from New Zealand, stood taller than a man. Finally, the quagga, a zebra-like creature, last seen in South Africa in the late 19th century. Extinct, yet unforgettable, these creatures remind us of the rich tapestry of life on Earth.